Good morning, dear children. Day before yesterday, we have written new words of the poem A Happy Song. I hope all of you have done your homework, isn't it? Very good. Now today, we are going to write rhyming words. But before writing rhyming words, first we will see what is the meaning of rhyming. Children, rhyming words are those words which have same ending sound. For example, goat, boat, coat. Children, all the three words here have the same ending sound. You can also say along with me. Say, children, goat, boat, coat. All the three words have the same ending sound, isn't it? Yes, such words are called rhyming words. Now, in our notebook, we are going to write some more example of rhyming words which are given in the poem. Now, take out your English notebook and eraser and one sharp HB pencil, because now we are going to write.